Hi, my loves. Welcome back to Lavender. Today we have a special guest on our channel. This is Lior Alexandra.
Hi.
We just did a podcast all about healing and sound healing. So I'll link the podcast down below. But today she's going to do a sound bath for us.
We came up with a relaxation, return to self, sound bath, and guided meditation for you. And I'm going to set Eileen up in the way that it promotes the ultimate relaxation, and we're gonna get into it.
Awesome, hope you enjoy it.
To prepare for today's sound therapy, grab a blanket, some pillows, and use headphones for a better experience. We'll be lying down for this meditation. Position yourself so that you feel comfortable, cozy, and safe. When you're ready, close your eyes. To get settled in, let's take three deep breaths through the nose, breathing in deeply for 3, 2, 1, hold it at the top, and out through the nose for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, holding at the bottom. Take two more like this, making the exhale longer. The longer it is, the more you can relax. Breathing in, 3, 2, 1. And slowly exhale through the nose, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more like that. And exhale. Allow yourself to relax completely. Relax your eyebrows. Relax your face. Relax your shoulders. Relax your brain. Relax your heart. Breathe in and relax. With each breath, relax deeper and deeper. Release your thoughts and worries. Give yourself permission to let go and relax. Slowly, steadily, return to your center. Come back to the peace within. This peace, this stillness, is where your true self lies. Deep breath in. Surrender to the sounds. Float along these waves. Feel your body tune to a higher vibration. vibration. And enjoy this journey in returning to yourself. Thank you. Whenever you're ready, start coming back to your body. Bring your energy back in. Stretch it out if you'd like. Take a deep breath in and out. And return to yourself, calm and refreshed. Thank you.